If you caught my last video, you saw this dresser drawer that I broke taking outside to paint and showed you how to fix it. And now I'm going to show you the whole piece finished with paint and brand new updated hardware. The hardware on these top two drawers was slightly smaller than the rest, so rather than trying to find the same hardware in a different size, I just filled with Bondo and drilled for knobs.